Hello everyone, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Now I am going to explain how to install InkScape application on Ubuntu 18.04. First of all, InkScape is an open source drawing and painting tool similar to CorelDraw, Illustrator, Xara X and Photoshop. In this application is available for most using operating systems such as Windows, Linux and macOS. It contains many features like Cairo rendering for display and PNG export, C++ code conversion, cross-platform WMF and EMF. Import and export and substantial memory savings. Before we have to install the application, we need to update the system repository using this following command. Then hit enter. The system repository being updated now. After updating the system repository, we can install a InkScape application using this following command. Then hit enter. The application is installing now. The installation is completed now. Now we have to open Ubuntu menu. And then here we have to search InkScape. The application is shown on the screen. Please click here to open. The application is open now. And then here we can see the lots of customized configuration to making an image editing process. And then here you can proceed with image editing enhancements. And then if you want to know the what is the version we have been installed InkScape application on the system, please click here. And then here we have to choose about InkScape. And then here we can see the version of InkScape application. These are all the installation process about how to install InkScape application on Ubuntu 18.04. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel LinuxHelp. If you want to further more videos, please visit www.linuxhelp.com. If you have any queries, please mail to support@linuxhelp.com.